Hi everyone, welcome to SIsir classes. Today, constructing an important geometrical construction. So here the question is, draw a pair of tangents to the circle of radius 5 cm which are inclined to each other at an angle of 60 degree. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw a circle of radius 5 cm. So first taking 5 cm by using scale by this way. So this is 5 cm. And now taking here a point here. So first taking here a point and this is the center. Now putting the compass on the point here and now drawing a circle with radius 5 cm by this way. So taking point here O, so this is center of the circle. Okay, now taking a point on the circumference here, so taking point here, any point, so this is taking A. Next joining O and A first. So first joining O and A. Now we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point A. So by using compass and putting the compass on the point A and taking any length and drawing here a arc by this way and putting the compass here with same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So here both the curve intersect here at a point. So now first joining this line, so we can say that this is a tangent. So taking point here x, so bx is a tangent. Now we have to draw a 120 degree angle on the point O, so taking any length and drawing an arc by this way by using compass and putting the compass here with same length. So cut here 60, then here cut here, so this is 120 degree. So now joining this line to get here 120 degree angle at the point O, so here taking point B. Similarly, we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point B by using compass by this way. So taking any length and we have to draw here a arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect here at a point. Now joining this, so this is also a tangent, so taking point here Y, so both the tangent intersect here at a point C. So AX and BY are two tangent and this is 90 degree angle and this one 120 degree and this one 90 degree. Okay, so now we have to find out the angle ACB equal to what. So here given angle this equal to 90 and angle this is equal to 90 and this angle also 120 degrees. So angle AOB equal to 120 degree. And here ACBO, so ACBO is a quadrilateral. So this is a quadrilateral and we know that the sum of angle of a quadrilateral is 360 degree. So taking the sum of all angle, so plus this angle and here angle ACB equal to 360 degree. So total sum 360 degree. Now putting the value of this angle, so 90 degree plus this is 90 degree plus this is 120 degree plus we have to find this angle ACB equal to 360 degree. Now simplifying this, so angle ACB equal to this is 180, so 360 minus 180 minus 120. Okay, so implies that angle ACB equal to this is 180 minus 120, so this is obviously 60 degree. So angle ACB equal to 60 degree. Now checking this angle by using protractor, so now putting the protractor on the point C, so this is 60 degree angle perfectly. So angle ACB equal to 60 degree. So therefore the two tangent AX and BY inclined at each other at an angle of 60 degree. So therefore AC and BC are the two required tangents to the circle of radius 5 cm and inclined to each other at an angle of 60 degree. Okay, so that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and comment.